If there is a way to wish my past away, tell me and I'll say the words. Cause it took too many tries for me to realize I was fumbling while my eyes were blurred. I clung tight to that dream as it floated downstream. I'd seen and how it seemed absurd. Ignoring all the slings and arrows it would bring, believing everything I heard. Then it stalled out, and all I could do is try to find a way to push on. But I hit the wall and stalled out, face down in self-doubt, knowing that my chance had gone. I tried to deny the time was passing by as my dreams said goodbye to me. I could not accept that reality had crept into my desperate fantasy. Until I finally took a truly honest look at what I mistook my life to be. And saw I was unprepared and completely unaware of where this path had taken me. My eyes were cleared when what I feared most appeared before me and challenged me to rise above, showing me that there's just no way to know what's coming. There's nothing for me to be afraid of. For too many years I let fear tell me what I could and couldn't do. But now I see that it's only me I should be listening to. Now I understand that when things get out of hand, these two shall pass and I'll be fine. However it may seem, I find my way upstream. I don't need that old dream of mine. When everything's a nope, I know that I can cope without my being the stars align. And when I don't want to be the same old worn out me, I know that I can redefine. No more daydreams of schemes that I think might save me. It's time to face my life head on. Embrace the chaos and face whatever may happen. Before anymore, my time is gone.